White House press corps is hearing from some new voices in today's daily press briefing. The Trump administration is using Skype to take questions from four people around the country, and one of them is Portland conservative talk show host Lars Larson. And he asked about Trump's plans for federal land.
The federal government is the biggest landlord in America. It owns two-thirds of a billion acres of America. I don't think the founders ever envisioned it that way. Does President Trump want to start returning the people's land to the people? And in the meantime...
Well, Larson also asked about Trump's plans to start logging forests again. Sean Spicer answered that Trump plans to use the resources the country has rather than foreign energy sources.